Focus is critical. Fully draw the bow, and your arrows will be more powerful. Pull the lever to drop the targets. See if you can hit them before they reset.
Over there.
Not bad. There are other challenges on this peak. Manifestations of corruption patrol the path ahead. Your bow should help clear the way. This broken path leads to my house. The corruption there is powerful. Be careful, Kana.
Thank you.
Go.
That knife for Taro when he was a boy. He loved these woods, and I consumed by the troubles of our village. I was not there for Taro when he needed me most. I hope we can bring him peace. More relics are hidden in the corruption of the Forgotten Forest. I'll wait for you there.
See that over there?
The true age of these shrines. The people who built them have long been forgotten, but their work still remains. Watching Taro's spirit has corrupted the shrines and sealed the entrance to the Guardian Tree. I can feel Taro's presence there. I've marked the shrine locations on your map.
Thank you, Ruzu. I'll work to clean the shrines.
Thank you.
leads to the Lantern Cave. A relic must be there. But we'll need something powerful to break through.
Their stones are buried deep, connected to the flow of energy beneath the ground.
Go. Over there.
The Guardian Tree was burnt out by fire, but it lives on. Its roots run deep, connecting it with the ancient shrines. Clean the shrines, and the door will open.
Right over there. Get that.
Thank you.
Over there. Yeah. Right there. There are several worn fishing baskets here. A simple design, but effective.
Thank you.